Like just, okay, guys, I beat the giant. I beat the giant that was summoning all those damn ghosts. I wish I could have showed you, but it took a couple tries, and but I did beat him. And I'm gonna show you exactly what I did to beat him. All right, so this is gonna be like my little how-to video. First things first, as you guys know, you have to dodge all the arrows. So, plus an ember, okay, good. That. All right, y'all. All right, but let me give you like the play-by-play as to how I did it. So I can give you the visuals here. Of course, start from the bonfire. Aim right here. Run down. The first thing that you do is that you run behind this one. After the last, you gotta pay attention to the. Now the trick to this is to pay attention to the archers in the far back. Once they start disappearing, then you can run out, and you want to run to this one right here. Once those volleys stop again, pay attention to the ones that's farther to the back. They disappear, and you're in the clear. Come right here. Now, two of the skeletons are gonna appear right here, not at the same time, but or at the very least, they're not gonna reach you at the same time and fight them. Actually, jump down there. There's one of them. One of them died just now, but and fight them right here. Two of them are gonna come right here, and you can kill them. And then you can wait for the second one if you want to, but or you could just jump. So once the volley stop, and you want to run, jump onto this, hurry up and roll down as well. Let me take care of this thing. Run, jump on top of that platform right there. Roll down as quickly as possible because the arrows can still hit you. I've had that happen. Come around this way. Then you want to climb up here. Now, this is the tricky part right here. And this is the real tricky part. You want to be aware. So just get up to where two more of those skeletons are going to appear. Just get up. And climb right back down. Climb right back down just enough because the giant is still going to call up the ghost. So you still want to be out of range of those arrows. So as the skeletons are making their way towards you, just wait for them to get real close. Either they're going to fall or you can get up high enough to where you can hit them. And then they'll swing off. If you're lucky, both of them will die. If not, they'll land on that ledge right there. You'll still be in the clear. But once you feel like you're ready, what you're gonna do is you're gonna climb up, and then you're gonna run to this little area right here. Once you run into here, just get into like the far back corner or whatever. That's the reason why I say get in the far back corner. I mean, once you're in here, you're good, but you want to get far back here. So once you make it in here, the giant is gonna stop calling for like that. The giant is gonna stop calling for the archers, and then he's gonna start calling for like one of the warriors, like a warrior, and he's gonna lay out like three, noises. Gonna let out three bellows, and like once he lets out like the third bellow, then like the hammer ghost is gonna show up. He's gonna swing it around once and he's gonna smash it down. Once he does, like soon as he shows up, just run and get as close to this as you could possibly get to. Now, once the giant calls for it again and you see it show up, just run out. Just run out and stay close to the steps this way. Like stay close to like the far, like as you're running up here, try to stay close to this side as possible. The reason why I say that, because it seems like when you do this, then he's not going to summon the archers. Once you make it to the giant, then you can start beating him up, but make it to like the far corner right here and start hitting his leg. And as you're doing that, like he's going to summon like the hammer ghost again. Then you just back up, wait for the hammer to get finished, come back on, up to the giant, keep swinging at it. And then eventually he may summon some archers, but if you're in the right position, you could just guard and just block all the arrows and everything like that, even though it may take a while. And keep in mind that the giant will also, have his swings at you, so just be out of range or be ready to roll. And like you just repeat the process till he's dead. So that's basically how I beat him. And I kind of wish I would have did it on cam, but for whatever reason I didn't do it. But I was just happy to beat the damn thing. So.
Many of us are by the fire, forsaken. I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred, belike two eyes which gaze upon the other. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
You know, it's fine and everything, but I don't trust you.
One was a wayfaring knight on an endless, forbidden search. Only the abyss granted closure, if not reunion with his beloved. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. Many of us, I speak, behold this city. We fear not the, and let the.
Okay. Like it not that creepy. Area left. Area of dregs. Good. Lightning. Whatever I had to be afraid of, I'm not afraid of it no more. Add this. Top of here. This one seems to do more damage to the monsters. Oh, and by the way, that with the giant, if you want to use fire on it. Like fireworks best. Off. Can't even see him. Can't even see what the hell I got.
Thank you.
Oh, wow, so some of these things are cursed. Got some curse clumps or something. Guess I don't have anything yet. I want to say this, but. I have enough of those. Every place. Seems like every time you turn a corner, like I said, this is more so reminiscent of Dark Souls 2, where it's like every step could be like your death. Some type of ambush waiting for you or something somewhere. Oh, look, it's the Heartless. Heartless, Heartless Knight. Oh shit, he got fire. I wonder if there's any way possible I can get this armor off of him. There gotta be a way to get that armor. There has to be. A couple people that died from him. Here's some breathing. I'm gonna try to get that armor from that guy. Pretty sure you'd be able to. Oh shit, he stabbed me. Oh. right these things. Obviously, it's not. All right. Yeah, I definitely think you can get that armor for him. If he respawns, you can get the armor for him. Wow, really? person. One piece. Hush.
Speak thee the name of God, thine own God, if thou canst recall. Ah, then thou's not, for perhaps 'tis I am not they who had pleased as the. Thou still canst. It is.
I guess there's something I want to talk about at that moment. Freak of these damn things. Well, what I thought was going to happen didn't happen. Alright, I'm going to have to take a break.